Today I'm going to show you how to find the MS World Discoverer using Google Maps. Now the first thing you're going to want to do is turn on your satellite view, so that way you can actually see the full terrain. After you turn on satellite view, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to pan over to Australia. Once you get to Australia, you're going to want to zoom in a little bit until you see the Solomon Islands. Once you find the Solomon Islands, zoom in and keep zooming in until you see the Nigellopile Island. Once you see the Nigellopile Island, zoom in again. Keep zooming in until you see this little like snake tongue coming off the land. You'll see it in the upper west corner. Keep zooming in and getting closer to that like little snake tongue, and there you have found the MS World Discoverer. Please hit like on this video and please share it. If we can get just 25 likes on this video, I will make another video showing you how to find something else on Google Maps. Thank you for watching.